Welcome to the most prestigious of prestigious events. we graduating out here. I thought it would have been only nice of us to, you know, put an end to the whole exam season. We have lots of stuff in store tonight. It's just a short live. It's a short live. But we have lots of stuff in store in that I have seen some of the most incredible results in my life. I've been answering mails again. For the last 3 days, I've been answering my messages. And it has been fantastic. It has been fantastic. What we have seen has been absolutely fantastic. So let me talk now. What was the most... I was going to actually do a whole video and cut pieces of the videos of what I did and cut pieces of the chat and everything like that, but I was taking it along. So I said, we just come in the live and we talk to one another, right? Anybody can tell me the date this channel is. Anybody in this live right now, there are 110 viewers, was on this channel, this YouTube channel, last year, January. What was Manoj? Big up yourself. I will talk about you just now. All right. What was the date you came onto the channel? Injustice, Elena, Chantel, Shania, Manoj, Melanie, Mike, Ronnie, Bluebird, Jewel, Josiah, Anika. Wait, some real popular names in the chat there. What was the date? Nah, I joined June last year, but with a different account. So yeah, June last year. Anybody beating back that? I got a one in maths. Thanks to you, so yes, Anya, big up yourself. Varenyam, Izzy. I came on 4 weeks before exam. You know, people in my inbox tell me they come on 3-4 days before exam. I wish I had come on faster. Come on this days before exam. This, that, the other. April, June this year, I got a 2 in maths. So thanks. Why, what, Yamir? I hope I pronounced it right. Hey, you pronounce my name good. Hey. First person to ever do that. I joined Feb this year when I see a channel from Terry Notes. Welcome back to Terry's Notes. All right, Jai. So some people on Terry's Notes. Thanks for the great ones. Ting. Y'all, this channel started. The idea for this channel came to me last year, January the 1st. I was like, my father-in-law was in an injury, was in an accident, a kind of freak accident involving a grinder and hit him in his chest somewhere around the same time. And I was just like, life so short. And I have so many ideas and so many things I want to do. Like, I foresee this moment right here, last year, January, and I was like, I knew I could, you know, have a YouTube channel and really impact a lot of students. I'm pretty good in a lot of subjects and editing and music, and I'm just not really using it to the fullest. So I decided to hit them a YouTube channel. And I started the channel on the 3rd of January. My father-in-law died on the 5th of January. And the first video was on, I think, the 17th of January. I was looking for help in a topic, and that's when I found your videos. Like, why? Yep, from the Attack of Titan. Oh, you said that. So big up yourself. Let me fix. Hold on. Where you getting this to? You and Kevin is the... Kevin is there, but that's my name. My condolences. Condolences, big dog. Yeah. It was a tough, it was a untimely death, but what you gonna do? The channel kind of was prompted out of that. Well, if one for students in the chat, big up all your whole self, as it is. Right? And the first season was real decent. the quality of the videos in the first season actually more than the quality of the videos in this season. Like right now, I'm using my webcam. Back then, I was using the Canon, a real, this Canon 70D, real big camera, and Lumix, and another camera, a Nikon, and another camera too. So I had like real camera setup and thing. But since I moved, and we need mosquito room, I was like, maybe I might have to skip this year. But I decided to just do one star live stream still. So season two was a real live stream season. I mean, it started off with some videos. I don't know how many of you all see the story time videos. I do like the story of my channel. Then I did the video with me and Shensia. Then I do some other story time video. What's the other story time video? Something on there, I can't remember. Oh, the time I get zero in AdMats. Shensia, the overloaded Maxi was my first video. Like up the live. Yeah, everybody like the live. And let me write something on the background there. So I guess they can screenshot and paste on Instagram and say, come and graduate with me. These were all the diehards, all the people who was graduation. There's the graduation of the Caribbean here. Shensia and you. So what is this awards actually? Yeah, we have some awards to give out. Like everybody in the chat right now that I see in here is names that I usually see. So, but we come into that. Where was in the story? Yeah, after the story time videos, we started the era, the grand era of lives. Anybody here was in the 8-hour live? I think that's a record because I look on YouTube and I search Matt stream and I look under the longest and I don't see anyone longer than 8 hours. So that's a record right now. 8 hours of Matt's teaching. We have that record right here on this channel. Take a sip to that. A little go and pour some water in a little cup and drink. I can drink while drinking and a little pour some water in the cup. Me. Hey, I was here. Yes, me. Good night. I was there. Yes, me. We was out here. Geometry era was the best. Yes, me. I was there. I was here. Real people was in that 8-hour live stream. Some people on my Instagram tell me they watch every single video I put out, every single live stream. I was the one teacher. What are you drinking? Water. I was live for them physics. Like I drop asleep. Yeah, some people fall asleep during that 8 hours and wake back up and catch me on the end. After that 8-hour stream, my voice was gone. I was on the live at the end. If you go back and watch that video and watch. Listen to my voice at the start and my voice at the end. And the energy at the end, it was just like dead. We was out here back when we used to do AdMats lives. Yeah. Then there was my AdMats class. That's my first online class. Anybody here from the AdMats class? I've seen two people here from the AdMats class so far. Maybe more. Anybody in the live from the AdMats class? Just shout out yourself. That's the private AdMats class. Private group on WhatsApp, Anika, Shania, Manoj, Cheyenne, so Fletcher. I remember that physics live in the middle when you went and eat. So that AdMats class was probably one of the most, like if you was in that class, that was probably the best thing you're doing in your life. And you can ask any one of those that was that day. Everybody in that AdMats class, if you was on zero, you went to hero. If you was on hero, you went to superhero. And it have a superhero right in the chat. I can talk about you just now. So lots of things happened in the live. We had lots of memorable moments. What was the most memorable moment in the live? I think the number one, let me talk about the moments. The moments. Best moments. The best moments of the 2019. To me, the number one was Tag Boss. I don't think anything could beat that Tag Boss. That whole Tag Boss meme scenario, that was just it. That was just it. Tag Boss on top. What was number two? If you don't know about Tag Boss, I don't know what to tell you. You could probably go and listen to the song. But other than that, it would be hard to explain the whole scenario of Tag Boss. Tag Boss was epic. I don't know what will happen in 2020 to the Form 4s and the Cape Unit 1 people, because I'll be doing some Cape Unit 1. I'll be doing physics and pure maths videos and a dash of chemistry and maybe a sprinkling of biology. Intend to do some studying this Christmas and maybe getting some business subjects as well. People only writing a certain word in the chat. Why are you writing that word there for? Yes, Tag Boss was a smart dude. Tag Boss was the smartest of them all. Super brain, Tag Boss. Why is it in the chat? Yeah. All right, everybody. This is the number two movement. Everybody keeps saying it. They are correct. Organism. People keep recollecting a time I pronounce organism. I don't know. I can't remember that. I don't remember when that happened. So I don't think that was on this channel, but we can just play it there for now. Right? So organism. I don't have any recollection of that event. Maybe someone there could explain what happened, because I don't really know. So what's the key to be a top maths person? We can talk about all of that in our next video. I actually have a video called Help Me Pass Maths. Look up that video. That will tell you how the key to be a... I think the third thing was the relationships. Some people became friends, and even more than friends, right on this channel here. Tree, Nathan, and Cohen's join of the... That is not cool. Don't call my name in that. I'm going to put that as number four. The heart boy. The heart drawing. Oh my gosh. That heart drawing was epic. To the pick. That heart drawing. I don't go. I might still end up making a collage video of just the moments. Blah, 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 blah. And just make a quick video, like maybe another 3 minutes. Because I had to just replay that heart drawing and it and draw just to troll him and send him that way, buddy. And he's a real biology master thing, bad thing, bad. And he tried to draw it in my head, but it was just killer. 5, so handwriting. Well, yeah, my handwriting. If you go back and watch my matrices videos from last year, brother, my handwriting on this was superb, you know? But it just started to drop, boy. People only saying hairline. All right. Now you see the barber incident. My hairline. Why when I write a dot over the eyes, don't I have, boy? I see love. My handwriting, yeah, my handwriting just drop. this is how it's gonna be. 2018, it was like, you know, cool. 2019, it's like, cool. By the time then 2020 people come in, I'm gonna just see it dropping. Anything I write in is a heart. All right, where's number? We'll go up to 10. Where's number seven? The 7 most memorable thing for Uni Channel. I actually spill a little bit of my drink, but that's a big problem. Yeah. Rating the prom pics. Yeah. Rating prom pics. A certain girl who always getting tackled in the chat. Shensia. Your iPad pen now working. CXC contacting your supervisor. Yeah, boy, that's a moment. CXC acting up. I don't know about CXC. CXC person acting up. Because I know some good people in CXC. CXC person acting up. Somebody in CXC was very... You know, it was a big moment for me too. That whole elephant fiasco, boy. Well, I don't know if that's a big moment for Ollie, but it, because it come wrong, and like it come wrong and play off that elephant. Very few people get distinctions in English B. Elephant, the mosquito. Mosquito. This is the mosquito room, and right now I smoke in all this room right now at that point here. The mosquito room. Boy, by the ending of this year, I'll never see how this room. I intend to do a little before and after. If I let's see the state of this room, the ceiling need to change. Date, have a cattle be running across. Day, mosquitoes will just be living in here. That window need to change. That part need to clean up the tiles. Like it have about 5 different tiles on the ground here. This is what was a back room. Now we gonna organize that. Next big scene was Matt's paper too. Yeah, Diamond, you got a distinction. Congratulations. I think you're the first one I see that in the chat. Using your hand as a projector. That was epic. Somebody tell me, somebody in the exam using their hand as a projector and thing too. Your neighbor playing music. My neighbor doing all kind of thing. Right now, this neighbor and that neighbor doing a contest to see who are the biggest Indian tunes, who are the biggest shots. And right across, so it have a Baptist church and them going down real hard on our drums. Please, in the top 9 in my island for CSEC. What's your name? There are a lot of top. I think nearly everybody in the top 10 in every island watch the channel, because a lot. I asked people to be on an honors list, and everybody who like get really good to send me stuff. I had to squash that list yesterday because the amount of good results I see, and it's just a lot of people in their top 10, top 1. I have some videos from people who top 1 in the island, Grenada, top 1 like Trinidad. I have a lot of videos from Guyana. Guyana, I don't know what they're doing there, but you can come to that. Guyana on a different level again. So can I ask you for career guidance? I plan on doing some career guidance videos next week. Next 2 weeks. I'm starting season 3 in September. You need about playing classics in your organic chemistry video. Yeah, that's good. Background music. Hey, reach 12. Earlier we could go on and on. It had real memories. So I topped my school, Anika. Yes. What's your grades again? Just tell me. Just give me a round of how much one thing. For the Baptist stage, for real. Your kids making noise when the mosquito eat your floor. The memes, boy. The memes. Yes. Actually, the meme should be like number 3 or something. That's why I don't write this in. I can't forget the memes that came out of this. That whole epic memes of the Marvel. The walking CXC man. Yeah, even as recently, that walking CXC man. But yeah, you know, wait, boy. I wish I had it here. Let me see if I can pay the name. The walking CXC man. Let me just play that one more time for the people.
Yeah.
You see it?
My journey, nobody never walk with me. Lonely soul, every time you see me.
You see, XC Walker. Look, my man. Only this season was the best.
Yeah.
All I might see that for every season.
My journey, nobody never walk with me. Lonely.
That dude was legendary, the CXC homework.
Yeah.
Somebody say copyright. I might have to cut out this piece of the stream if they kill me for the copyright in this. Where this thing I just put in my... Alright, boom. So yeah, your estimated wait time is 16 minutes. Nice. Aliyah, I want to take this moment to just big up. This is the wise in the chat list. I'm going to write this, the wise in the chat list. The this is all the people who were here for the majority of the lives. Almost everybody in this 144 will be in that list. I can't call everybody here, but there are some names I just remember. All right, what I remember, what can I pull out? And like Ravinja, Josias, the Fletcher, Sierra, Mike, Violin, Sierra, with Shonessy, Manu, all them wise in the chat people, Kix, Shania, Joel, Felicia, Ravinja, Sierra, Diamond. All these real names, A certain person called something Hub. Shemaya, Emerson, Kevin, Dexter, Mark, Maverick, Alex, The Beast, Anika, Adi, Jenia, Abiel, Leon, Ricochet, Nikolai, Tashana, Reza, Jamar, Dahlia, Pablo, Jalal, Nathan, Brianna, Brittany, Matthew, somebody named Legend, Sita, JL, Luke, Daquan, Tashana, Toby, Felicia, Celine, Kindle, Goldfish, Narcissus, Ramon, Vidish, Trini Videos, Kids, Anika, Anexa Anika, Tag Boss, Ministry of Education, CXC, Kira, Injustice, Cree Cree, Shanice, Jaheen, Jada, Jalil, Dominique, Cursor, Brandon, Kramer, Tango, Alicia, Melanie, Candice, Octavia, Isaiah, Princess, Priya, Makila, Keisha, Kish, and next spelling now, Keisha, NXSS. Gaming, Ainsworth, Zelina, Josiah, Obadeli, Shania, Patrice, Luke, Quinn, Aliyah, Selena, Sophia, Chad, King, Sparta, Naomi, Brother, Natalie, Aaron, Ender, I can't pronounce this man's name, but we always say Ryan, Candice, Joanne, Shekinah, Aliyah, it's pages and pages of names, I just take down from the thing. Hey, let me call out one more page. Danny, Amelia, some name, Angie, Mark, XMX, NDX, Nikolai, Victor, Nathaniel, Roots, Valdo, Richie, Jalia, Abdul, Shimmers or something, Mike, Kronos, Ashley, Faithful, Christina, Sherry, Emily, Kevon, something else, Renee, Candy, FC, Anna, Chun Lee, Candy, Noel, David, Asha, Isha, Fabi, Viral, Denicia, Manuj, Fediasta, BTS, Nikolai, Mahes, All Things, Nisia, Ambrosia, Trollman, Chrissy, Makeda, Melanie, Zaya, Israel names. And everybody here, who here right now, wise in the chat list, some of these lists was extremely troublesome. And had to end up in detention, like some people get in detention. Yeah, Rihanna, Emerson, GL. We are the honor roll, big dog. This is not the honor roll. This is the wise in the chat list. The honor roll gets squashed. I give real trouble and never end up in detention. Like that, some people was fighting. Some people, it had this fella was fighting because some fellas was making out a girlfriend and thing, and them was fighting and something. And it had some people, it had somebody from India who get in detention because he come and get in trouble. So sponsor a drink. Aliyah, if anybody here in this chat from Trinidad, I might be in Movie Town, Port of Spain later tonight. Might. But I'll be liming tonight somewhere, and I might. Aliyah, see it on the Instagram. So if a lady, just shout me out. I sure every time I go in a place with one star YouTube from the form five age, I see I just had to sign stuff and shake hands and take pictures. So it make me feel like a celebrity again if I bounce up to a lady. I never end up in detention either. I used to poke my phone and then be quiet when you get vexed. Sign my bed right now. Sign from Salt. Bye bye. I from Salt Hall. So and so, I see a new Movie Town. Oh, celebrity, Jamaica here. Jamaica. And I big up all the islands. Jamaica, Guyana. Jamaica, Guyana, and Trinidad is the big tree. It's the big tree. But it has some die-hard fans from Antigua, Grenada, call out your island where you're from. Call out your island where you're from. Some real diehard fans from that up that windward and leeward islands there. Real hard fans. So big up yourself. And this year was the year for Guyana. I mean, I'm Trinidadian. And I mean, we saw a little fight and thing in cricket. But I have to give all your props. Let me just give some shine here. Nothing. So I had to give Guyana the props because Guyana kill it in the CXC exam. Compared to most people, Guyana kill it. Guyana, I think, is 77% pass rate. And when people were sending the honors thing, I was just seeing Guyana. 8 ones, all A's. 9 ones, 10 ones, 11 ones. Ali, let me talk about this list now. But before we talk about this list, let me introduce. Let me see the screen thing working. I wanna. Boom. Bam. A message from the dark side. Display capture. Small up yourself. Right. Right, like the. I don't know. What was our pass rate? Well, Trinidad, I can't remember what Trinidad pass rate was. Did you just see what was going on? Damian says 13 ones. Damian Zirach, big up yourself. 13 ones, always in the chat. Always in the chat. I had your picture here. But let me snap it. Always on my Instagram as well. Look at this man. I was some wise in the chat for Damien. Be nice out here. Trinidad was 60% for Trinidad. 60%. So, I full 17 Ghana than we did. Boom, bam, then going. So, Dime Boy DMZ. Hardball. Whoever do more than 10 subjects have to be crazy. They must be crazy, but they are kind of bright, kind of crazy. Where is bright? I got 11 ones and 3 twos. So, I got to be in knowledge and seen comprehension in weakness. Paper 2 that prevented me from getting the 3. Stacy. I've been here a while now. Next year. How about Jamaica? I only picked 8 subjects and a man picked 13. So big up yourself. Why is in the chat for my boy? Always here. Providing comic relief as well, and he went and killed it in the exam. So let me listen some from the valedictorians, from the top dogs, from people who did exceptionally well. I come into the Guyana's posse right soon, right? So let me start with where I put this by Mats or streams. Let me start with my Antigua partner here.
Hello, my name is Gary Nicholas and I'm from Antigua. In the 2019 June CSEC examinations, I sat 19 subjects.
Hello. So how I do this? Ali here now. I top my school 2 boss. Blessings. Yep, one man did 23 subjects like him, my man. Like him, my man. Let me hear my headphones to see if Ali here in this. Alright, nothing in here.
Hello, my name is Carol Nicholas and I'm from Antigua. In the 2019 May June CSEC examinations, I sat 19 subjects and I was able to achieve 19 passes with all grade ones. And I attribute a large part of my success to Kerwin Springer. I watched all of his videos throughout the year and I found them to be a really good guide. And I think that everybody watching this should subscribe to his channel and follow all of his videos throughout the year, as I feel like he will guide all of you guys to success just as he did for me.
Can I get some wise in the chat, please? Can I get some wives in the chat, please?
Yeah, I cut up them videos and post them videos on Instagram or some kind of thing. You can't raise the volume. Raise the volume. Okay, okay. Maybe tag it. Maybe tag it.
Hello, my name is Gal Nicholas and I'm from Antigua. In the 2019 May-June CSEC examinations, I sat 19 subjects and I was able to achieve 19 passes.
Oh no, his volume here.
I attribute a large part of my success to Kerwin Springer. I watched all of his videos throughout the year and I found them to be
19 again, and I think that
everybody watching this
should ASMR.
And follow all of
he should start making ASMRs.
I feel like he will guide all of you guys to success just as he did for me.
No, but this Bergen, dread. And he had a parent, his mom, well pushing him as well. As I talked to his mom, I was talking to his mom for months coming up to the exam, and I just amazed that what he accomplished. Top of his country, Antigua. That's the top boss in Antigua. I wonder he get money for 19 subjects. I don't understand. No, I feel weightless. No, don't feel weightless, eh? And for any form four person doing this, you don't need to do so much subjects, eh? If you have the capability to, do it. But if you don't need to do it, like 8 is enough, and then you go ahead and do your CAPE, and you can still get into any university, everything, the best university. But if you do that, you would have learned, if you do what you do, you would have learned extreme time management, extreme discipline, and you would have had a wide knowledge base in everything. I'll just play it again one more time for Antigua. And I'll post it on my Instagram, right?
Hello, my name is Gal Nicholas and I'm from Antigua. In the 2019 May-June CSEC examinations, I sat 19 subjects and I was able to achieve 19 passes with all grade 1s. And I attribute a large part of my success to Kerwin Springer. I watched all of his videos throughout the year and I found them to be a really good guide. And I think that everybody watching this should subscribe to his channel and follow all of his videos throughout the year, as I feel like he will guide all of you guys to success just as he did for me.
Blessings, my brother. If anybody know him, tell him, yes, you are featured on the channel. This man used to sleep and knew integrals. Somebody with 20 ones, yeah? Yeah, Guyana had a 19 ones. The top girl in Guyana has 19 ones. A lot of the top people in Guyana, too, avid watchers of the channel. And I didn't even know some of them. I thought I was good at 14 ones. What shall we do? This man used to be... Hey. Injustice, you see, you got detention during the graduation ceremony, you know. Watch your mouth. Cool, in the new pass match. Thanks, Virgin. Bless up. Right. So, let me watch our next one. Are you ready to watch our next one? That was Guyana. That's the top person from Guyana. I'm going to get his proper name. My last name is my pressure to pronounce. Let's just have some wise in the chat for Antigua and their good performance. Kyle Nicholas. And I'll just shout out his mom too. Moms, big up yourself, because I know you're paying real work, especially during the SPA and when we are checking over the SPA and stuff. So, Bertrand, big up. Blessings. Antigua, wise in the chat. All right, time for, let me hear from Grenada, the top person from Grenada.
Hi, I'm Tasia Patrice and I'm the top performer for Grenada at the CSEC exams 2019. A major obstacle for students is the use of social media and balancing their time. I understand how challenging it can be to have to prepare.
Hold up. She preaching. Let me hear some wise in the chat one time.
She's talking about social media. Now, as a teacher, I make sure I am everywhere my students are. So, Instagram. I even on this thing called, what is it called, a TikTok or some kind of thing. I on that too. Because the children in Form 1 starting up that. I everywhere. And one of the problems with students is becoming addicted to certain things like PUBG, games, Free Fire. Becoming addicted to smalls in your DM. Becoming addicted to people pressing like on your photo. And having must get a certain amount of likes in your photo. Becoming addicted to gain followers. Tick, 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 tick. TikTok is cancer. Now so TikTok is cancer. I know it's cancer, but I'm there too. Even on Twitter, but not much of my students is use Twitter. That's my older students used to use Twitter from back in the days. All right.
Hi, I'm Tasia Patrice, and I'm the top performer for Grenada at the CSEC exams 2019. A major obstacle for students is the use of social media and balancing their time. I understand how challenging it can be to have to prepare for exams and at the same time remain posted on what is happening online. The truth is that you have to find a balance. Make a plan and stick to it. You should make time to study and reward yourself with social media time. Allow the social media to work to your advantage. You can find useful pages on Instagram or use.
So, you gotta make time to study. Where my chat going? All right, yeah, you gotta make time. Wow, it's this accent. Oh my gosh. Stop checking the number one. Stop checking the number one from the Grenada, please. I've kind of paused in an uncomplimentary spot.
On YouTube. Cohen Springer's channel on YouTube has helped me a lot with my preparations for my examinations. Hi, I'm
Tim. Milan, come again, selector. Why is in the chat for teachers?
A major obstacle for students is the use of social media and balancing their time. I understand how challenging it can be to have to prepare for exams and at the same time remain posted on what is happening online. The truth is that you have to find a balance. Make a plan and stick to it. You should make time to study and reward yourself with social media time. Allow the social media to work to your advantage. You can find useful pages on Instagram or useful channels on YouTube. Cohen Springer's channel on YouTube has helped me a lot with my preparations for my exam.
Yeah, how she pronounce my name now? If I end up living in Grenada, I'll you know why. Cohen Springer's channel.
Pages on Instagram or useful channels on YouTube. Cohen Springer's channel on YouTube has helped me particularly Instagram or.
I don't know, I live for this every year.
Useful channels on YouTube. Cohen Springer's channel on YouTube has helped me a lot with my preparations for my examinations, particularly in the area of mathematics and geography. And this is one of my advices to those wishing to sit exams in 2020. If the classroom is not working for you, there are other avenues through which you can seek gain assistance.
So I think she got 14 grade 1s and 1 grade 2. 14 grade 1s out of Grenada. Blessings, top performer in Grenada. Cohen blushing. What going on, I tell you, boy? Please stop tracking the number 1s. And there was another person who used to be on the channel all the time. All the day 1s, all the number 1 people. And you know Shemaya Superville? Shemaya Superville. She slaughtered them too. It's 14 ones or something like that she did. She got. Shemaya here? Tasha. Oh, look, she right here. Shemaya. Oh.
Shamaya nervous because she sent this video. 9 ones, 3 twos. Excellent work, Shamaya. Injustice, somebody. With a rugby, I see my amount of grades there too. Only I don't know, always do it, but congrats, boy. 12 passes. Let's see Shamaya's video.
Hey, I'm Shamaya Superville, and I'm from Grenada, and I'm wishing the entire Caribbean region success in all their endeavors. Remember to stay focused, and this is not the end of a journey, but rather the beginning of a new bright one.
Alia, big up Shamaya. Why is in the chat for when are we top? She knew I was in the chat list and the honors list. Already have an honors list again because there's just too much honorsness. So, Cohen, I got 8 ones and 3 twos. Joel, blessings. Blessings, blessings. So, some of the people who was in every single line for every single subject and kill it. So, my eardrums really clapping. Nah, real excited right now. My brother. me one feel bad, me get 2 ones. Alright. I think it's time to go to Trinidad. I went to Trinidad already. I later had people from Jamaica, but they didn't get to send my videos. So I have a video from Jamaica. This is Trinidad person. Let me just introduce this person. He always in the chat too. Right now he's settling, I think, into university or pre. Doing an associate degree away or something like that. I don't know exactly, so let me just see. But he's settling into campus away. But this man did Unit 1 and Unit 2 CAPE and CXC at the same time. So he did 7 subjects in CXC, all ones, all A's, and he did maths, physics, and chemistry for CAPE. All ones, all A's, and he now doing ZXC. So this man kill off 3 years, 3 birds with 1 stone. So already there were people in Trinidad who did lots of subjects. I think this is just
my name is Sanjeev Mahabir, and I just graduated from Form 5 from Hillview College in Trinidad. I wrote 7 subjects at CSEC and 3 subjects at CAPE, both units 1 and 2, and received grade 1s in all of them with all A profiles. My biggest tip for examination success would be proper time management and definitely to watch Cohen Springer live videos and join the maths classes.
When I hear what this man was doing, now listen, I went this man grads, singing this man grads, sing Tag Bossy from Hillview, and shake this man hand, take a picture of this man hand, and he tell me all what he doing. And I just see this man in the newspapers, and I'm like, I know this man, and I post it on Cohen Blushing. I post it on social media, and I find out that this man is, that's insane. This man say, you know what, let me just go to the university next year one time. Let me just go to university next time. Why is in the chat for my brethren, Sanjeev, representing from Trinidad? Let me hear him one more time. Wheel and come again, selector.
My name is Sanjeev Mahabir, and I just graduated from Form 5 from Hillview College in Trinidad. I wrote 7 subjects at CSEC and 3 subjects at CAPE, both units 1 and 2, and received grade 1s in all of them with all A profiles. My biggest tip for examination success would be proper time management. At 7 subjects at CSEC.
Man, nearly raised my pause there.
3 subjects at CAPE, both units 1 and GMA.
Let me hear that again one more time.
I just graduated from Form 5 from Hillview College in Trinidad. I wrote 7 subjects at CSEC and 3 subjects at CAPE, both units 1 and 2, and received grade 1s in all of them with all A profiles. My biggest tip for examination success would be proper time management and definitely to watch Cohen Springer live videos and join the maths classes.
No, so I see somebody saying in chat he have to not go outside. This man is take part in a real thing. I don't understand. I don't understand. But he his number one thing is time management. You see, as the normal student, the normal human being, we waste a lot of time. And when I am in 100% focus and studying for different things, I'm amazed at what I could accomplish. Like even with the refreshing all those subjects and teaching back all those subjects and staying awake and doing and teaching in school and doing a whole set of different things, is amazing what you can do when you focus and you time and you put down proper time management. So I'm not saying you had to be Sanjeev kind of time management. Everybody in call the kill off keep 2 years of keep and 1 year of CXC, well, the 5 years of CXC in 1 year. Everybody in call to do that. But you could learn a little piece of thing. You could learn a little piece of thing from that. All right. I save in Guyana for the Guyana fellas for last year. Only just give me 1 second here. I want to just highlight one other person who was, there are lots of people who are sending me really inspirational stuff. Am I able to find this? Oh gosh, where's that noise? Am I able to find this very quickly? So yeah, one more time, why is in the chat for Trinidad? Why is in the chat for everybody other than Guyana? We come into Guyana because Guyana was just insane this term. I'm looking for my boy here. This is our next person who was making newspapers. A lot of our students from the channel was making newspapers all over the Caribbean. But this one really stood out to me. So, I need to show you all this guy. It's a little weird to find him. Why not find in this video though, boy? Download the picture. He sent me the video on WhatsApp a while ago. Yesterday. And I tried to send it to my email, but I'm not seeing it on my email now. Oh, yes. I'll just take a quick search again. It doesn't take too long. If you're watching live, just message me on Instagram and WhatsApp, because I have too much messages on WhatsApp and I can't find your message right now. So, oh, by the way, if people messaging me something important, I will come to it eventually, but right now, during exam season or result season, my WhatsApp is be wet. Like, out of that is like the desert. Dry. I need to start saving people memes. That is the problem. I don't save memes. Alright, that loss. But I'm still going and find a way to mention him because this is just an important story. So, how am I going to do this now? Save. Open folder. Here it is. Bring it to the desktop. Open media source. The new source. Add source. I wasn't reading any comments a while there because that's off the screen. Desktop. Downloads. Okay, now.
For some reason, he wanted me to step on you.
Step on us?
That wasn't what I want to show you earlier. That's my memes collection. Media source. All right, Ali, we're going to find this. We're going to find this. New idea. Pull it up on my iPad. All right. So, I really want to find this man video too. But what will happen, I'll just end up posting the video on Instagram. Oh yeah, I have it on my phone here. I wonder if my phone could show. I'll have to take off the filter.
Yo guys, my name is Michelle Thomas, and I wrote CXC this year 2019. I passed 6 out of 7 subjects. I was diagnosed with cerebral palsy at birth. So don't tell your disability to an inability. Keep working forward, keep pressing forward. Courage to my heart has been an important role in my life. Sorry that I didn't discover it earlier. But this year that I'm going back for my mass, I will surely have courage to now on my pain of my arm, my laptop.
All right, so in case I didn't get that, I'm a virgin, Josiah Thomas. He was diagnosed with cerebral palsy from birth. And he still pull off 6 CSEP. Why is in the chat? Well, you could just go and look up the name on Facebook, Josiah Thomas. And let me tell you something. He used to be in the chat all the time. Hey, look him right there, Josiah. But I wasn't seeing you all the time, man. Look him there. Josiah Thomas. Well, you could go search him up on YouTube too. You have a little channel. Coming up. Diagnosed with cerebral palsy. And still pull out 6 CSEC passes. And cerebral palsy is a real tough condition, eh? And this man still pull off that. He used to always be here. He always have messaging me on Instagram. He's one of them that messaging me way too much on Instagram. Always messaging me on Instagram. And I just have nothing but respect for this man and what he was able to accomplish. And one of the things he said was, don't let your disability turn into inability. So if you fail maths now, or you failed some other subjects, or you didn't do too good, don't let anything become an excuse to you. And you find all these subjects and you're feeling daunted. You know, sometimes you feel you could pull off. The saying is, we only win or learn. So if you fail, you learn. You learn what you need to not do, what you need to change. The only problem, the biggest problem for me with anybody who's a repeater, is repeating the same learning style that caused you to fail. Like when I teach people, I always tell them, if you wasn't doing enough questions, if you wasn't doing enough homework, if you wasn't doing enough practice, if you start too late, if you wasn't having the right equipment, if you wasn't taking down notes, if you wasn't paying attention in class, anything that's causing you to fail, if you wasn't paying enough effort, if you're liming around dumb people, if you're liming, by dumb I mean dumb people who lead into nowhere. If it have one of the different things that I try to tell people to cut off and they don't listen sometimes. If you're doing these things, if your time management skills poor, if you're demotivated because of your environment, change those things and you'd be able to. So Josiah, I just wanna, why one more time, why is in the chat? Why is in the chat for Josiah? This live going on for an hour already, but I think it's one of the best lives ever. So why is in the chat for Josiah? Sorry, buddy, clapping. I'm gonna clap somewhere here. So. You are an inspiration to us all. Somebody say, what's going on? Welcome to Jamaica. Please send me a video from Jamaica. A lot of people are sending me passes. What is this school, boy? Wilmer's or something like that in Jamaica. A lot of my class from Jamaica. A lot of the people from my AdMats class from Jamaica. A lot of them are getting 11, 10, 1, stuff like that. But nobody was able to send me a video in time for this video. So I have no videos from Jamaica. And everybody know I love my Jamaica posse. So if we could get a video in time for this thing here and I could squeeze out a download,
And I know a lot of the top 10 again in Jamaica watch the channel. I don't call no school because I know it's a real competition between the top schools in Jamaica. So I'm going to call the name of any schools. We had some wars in that in the at Matt's group. Anyhow, let me go to Guyana and then look to come to a close soon. So Guyana, are you ready for the Guyana? Next, let me get some next in the chat if you're ready for the Guyana crew. If I see anybody from Jamaica say anything in terms of the top, any top 10 or top, top 1 or person in Jamaica watching the live, let me know. I lost the whole Guyana crew. Yeah. So, I think the first thing I should show you is this from Guyana. This is just like the page of the top. I'm bringing it across here. Zoom in on that there. I don't know if I'm seeing that. Zoom in on that there. Okay, take a look at this now. Rihanna Tony, 19 ones. Alex Abraham, 18 ones. Once again, a lot of we friends from the channel here on this list. Charandat Nareen, 18 ones. Why is in the chat one time? A little stick. Why is in the chat for Guyana? Guyana love is a why. Next, Alex Abraham, go my school. Alex, we in your school, introvert. Alright, cool. Ways, why is in the chat one time for we? And I remember those who started this live with me just now earlier, so see this name, Manoj. He was in the AdMats class as well. Now let me tell you something about this Manoj, shall I? He's one of the most humble persons I know. Digitally, that is. Very humble guy. Very focused youth. This man tell me he was doing 18 subjects in my class. I'm like, why are you doing so much subjects? But this man know what he wanted, and he just focused on it, and the school helped him. That school? You see that school there? That school ain't easy. This school too, Queen's College. Oh my gosh. This school too. And all these schools in this list on a different level. We'll help him out. And the biggest thing I find out about this man, yesterday I find out that this man is only 14 years old. This boy is 14 years old. And this man have this on his belt. And then he going and kill them off in Cape now. So I just want to say a special why. I want to send the golden why. I want to send the honors list, the challenge trophy, the tag boss medal to Guyana. Not the tag boss medal. But I want to send that over to Guyana. 14 years, Manoj Latch, man. And time to listen. We're going to listen to videos from at least four people in this list sent in some videos. So let's listen to some videos from them. Boom. So this is from Jarell.
My name is Jarell DeSantis, and I'm a student of Queen's College. I would have gotten 16 grade ones.
All these fellas from Queen's.
I did CSEC examinations, and that would have landed me a position as one of Guyana's top performers. Well, we all know the CSEC is not necessarily an easy examination by any means, and it's something that you really shouldn't be taking lightly. But once you plan accordingly, you know yourself, you know your strengths, you know your weaknesses, and know how it is that you're going to approach studying and all your subjects, then you're going to be fine. So keep your head on, make sure you're up to date with all your SBAs and all your work, revise consistently, and ensure that you're clear on all your topics before the exam comes, and you should be fine.
Why is in the chat for Jarell?
My name is Donnelly Costello, and I attended Queen's College. I obtained 17 grade 1s and 3 grade 2s at this year's CSEC examination. My encouragement to you students who will be sitting the CSEC examinations in the future would be to work hard to make all the necessary sacrifices. Study, study, study. And God will surely reward you. I mean, the road may seem tough and it may seem long, but in the end, you will achieve all your goals once you make the sacrifices, once you study, once you find the balance between doing your SBAs and studying. Thank you.
Cohen Gerald top NGSC went through, I guess that is the primary school to secondary school exam or a younger exam. Why is in the chat for Dunley? Why is in the chat for Dunley, people? So this Queen's crew.
Hello everyone, I'm Vijay Sharma, one of the top performers from Guyana for CSEC 2019. And I just want to tell those who are rising next year, don't worry, CSEC can be fun. Settle into the pressure and you'll enjoy it more, you won't feel it. Good luck and I'll look out for you next year.
Bless up again. Why is in the chat for Vijay? No. You don't understand. They know that some of them knew that I was going to post this on YouTube. So try and do a video and post it on YouTube and you'll see it's be nervous, like, whoa. So take courage to kind of like talk in front of the camera. So big up these fellas for sharing some of their 19...
Hello everyone, my name is Samuel Haynes and I am a student of Queen's College located in Georgetown, Guyana. As one of the top performers from Guyana of this year's CXC examinations, I would just like to encourage you, the Caribbean, to put your best foot forward and always be driven, work hard, and you will get there. Of course, there will be challenges, so you just need to focus, fight, and you will eventually get past them with the help of God. So good luck to you in all your future endeavors.
All right, I guess there's enough of that 19 ones and 18 ones and 17 ones and whew. Oh yes, somebody must be cash. Somebody must be low down the volume a little on your parents. You hear that? You probably didn't get it. Yeah. Whoa, my son gets 6 passes, thing, bap, boop, bap, boom. And then this plane with men at 18 passes, that thing right across the island, see? That's not good for the. And not good for the rewards. You might get an iPad and thing. So no Jamaica, no. Let me see if any Jamaica send me anything. Right now, my email is in the thousands. My Instagram is in the thousands. We come into the end of this ceremony here. I guess I might cut the live for the next 5 to 10 minutes. I just have some things to see. Important things. Where my email went? Amaris John. I don't know where you're from, 8 ones. No, I'm not seeing any new emails from Guyana, from Jamaica. Queens is Jamaica, top Guyana, top school, I think. One of them, or at least in the top three. How can we compare private schools in which students are allowed to take 20 subjects to public schools? Who can only take 9? This is just discouraging poor kids. No, not necessarily. Even the CXC new register said CXC recognizes the students who do all these subjects. And I can tell you, for one, the managed kid who is 14, he's not a rich person. I don't want to say anything out of timing, but you're judging and you really don't know. You don't know the situation some of these kids coming from. And some of them just know that they have this talent of wisdom or knowledge and able to understand a large volume of work, and they're using this to come out of these situations. So don't take it away from them. Don't take it away from them. The same way always bigger people who insanely talented in football, insanely talented in basketball, cricket, these fellas insanely talented in education, and they're putting that to good work. And these very same fellas might be doing fantastic thing that will help the cause of mankind, help the cause of their nation in the future. So don't sound too dis any Remember, it's for the people. Right, that's the best thing to say. Remember, it's for the people. For the people. So and I also wanna address anybody who find it wasn't doing too well. If you probably watching this video after the live, when you skip ahead and you come to this graduation ceremony, the most prestigious of prestigious events, where we congratulate the top people, congratulate some of the remember some of the big moments, and then I go online tonight. Good time to start. If you skip to the end of this video and you find like you didn't do good in CXC or you in Form 4 and you feel you're doing bad, there's always go and watch my video. I say I fail at maths where I got 0 one time and I got 0 the next time. Education is just a vehicle. You see this haircut? The guy that gave me this haircut tell me get 5 in maths. One of the guys who was giving the haircut tell me get 5 in maths. This man owns a superb barber saloon and making real paper. You just need to find what you're good at and focus on that. Education is one of the biggest vehicles to take you where you want to go, so don't waste it. But if the vehicle giving problems, focus on another vehicle and actually put that diligence, time and effort into that. And try and still pull off 3 to 5 subjects so you know the system wouldn't fight you down. Try and get that 5 subjects and then go ahead and do what you had to do. That's the whole reason I make this channel. One of the number one reason I make this channel is especially for the people who just trying to pass maths and make it out here. That is who I make this channel for. Not necessarily for my 19 ones friend, my 18 ones friend, who was part of the reason for the channel being made. But the number one reason I made this channel is for people who just trying to pass maths. People who are struggling. So a lot of the things I will be teaching is just little quick ways. So that's why CXC was kind of fighting down the scene with the rote style of teaching that I'm teaching. They want me to teach also logic style. So a few teachers was telling me that they're like, you just teaching them how to pass the exam. I like, so what? Some people just want to pass the exam and not everybody out here trying to learn the nitty-gritty of maths. They're just trying to get over this hurdle. And some people who want to learn intuitive maths still using the channel as well and cracking their 18 ones. All right, I'm over talking and I'm starting to ramble. So, Ali was nice. 2019 was nice. Can we put the final Y on the 2019 exam season? I know it's not like I'm not going to live stream again for 2019, but this is like the final official live stream for the 2019 exam season. Your boy get a 2 after delivering the traumatic paper 2. I'm grateful, sir. Got a 2 in regular maths and a 5 in pure maths. I don't want to do any more maths. correct is right. Yeah, man. Amen. Why the final? Why, yes? Injustice. Why, Tess? Cohen gonna miss us. Yeah, I'm gonna miss all you. New batch coming in. New set of people to learn names for. New crew. It would be nice to see what is in store in 2020. Now, I will always keep having little entertaining videos in between. So when I see those, I get come on, I'll always have little lives. I might actually, once I figure out how to do it properly and good, because I'm not getting it good yet, do some live stream gaming for the gamers among us. I know there's some PUBG people. I'll do some live stream gaming as well. This channel is education, entertainment, and encouragement. So you'll see me doing any one of those things. Final wise from a lot of people here, I got a distinction. We'll miss you, Kuin. I'm not going anywhere. You could follow me on Instagram and post my little corny selfies and thing there. Sometimes I use my wife's iPhone to try and get it to look a little better than all my Samsung producing. It was nice knowing you, Mr. Springer. Blessings. You want to see Kuin play PUBG? If all you want to see me on PUBG, Springer would go on out 1 or 2 times this week again. And my PUBG name. Somebody say PUBG is garbage. PUBG could be garbage too. I could get that. PUBG could be garbage too. Play League. I don't play League, but I play this game. Vainglory. I was probably the best in the Caribbean in that game, and that's not an understatement. I got 6 distinctions. Bless up. User legend, yes. Blessings. Corny selfies, Ryan. corny. Jeez. Trying to make an ex-organism joke there. So you're going to teach chem and bio, keep. I will do sprinklings of chem and bio for keep. I'll also do a little higher sprinklings of physics and a lot of pure maths for keep. Unit 1 do. So I'm to the piloting yet to find for me, partner. Keep forgetting. Message me on Instagram. Right? When merit is coming out, I don't know. Need for speed is life. I hear Cody too. Very good. When is the merit? I don't know any merit. So I took Martin Jan and got a trio with your help me, and then I redid it in January. But I was real scared with a feel, but you're going to support me through and I got two. So if I do 8 subjects in school and 6 outside, already 6 outside will come towards the merit list, I believe. So yeah, I think so. GT with my 6 subjects, sir. You're going to make more music, sir? Yeah. I'd make a whole song kind of way for this exam season, and I didn't release it. Exam result season, because write something and song real bad. But next year, maybe. Spurs is the best NBA team. Facts. That's not facts. You should go in detention for saying that. More music. Long live that boss. Feeling. When my friend was in class at like he said he went to the bar and said to try something like that, which really said it was pure maths. So I got 3. All right, Talia. People going off of the chat, it was nice. The graduation ceremony was good. You are all graduated now. Peace.